All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome to episode number 29. I just finished the Capital Steps workout here at the Tennessee State Capitol with my man, James Crumlin. So James, tell me a little bit about what people can expect when they come out here to your workout.
It's a free workout. It is just awesome. Yeah. You can expect to sweat. You can expect to have a good time. You can expect to meet different people in the community. Mm-hmm. And it's a lot of body weight exercises. We run up and down steps. We had a young lady come out. She had a heart attack. She didn't have the heart attack here, but over one weekend, she had a heart attack. Her doctor said, hey, tell me why, you know, what have you been doing? You're so healthy, you're in shape. And she said, well, my son and my nephew, they've been dragging me through this workout, the Capital Steps workout, and I've been going for like a year and a half. And the doctor said, wait a minute, you know what? If you weren't doing that workout, you would have checked out here.
That's good, everybody. Come out every Monday and Thursday at 6 p.m. right here at the Capital Steps. We'd love to have you.